Yeah, this didn't feel like it. Batman today, so didn't have a lot of time, so it's like, you know, let's play for a couple of 2K14, and tomorrow, it's sort of iffy because I don't know when I'm gonna get back the movie, so it'll be too late anyway, but we'll see. Come on, what the hell? They're from the very beginning cheated.
Turned inside out. No, not again. Wow, what an STO. Look at the pressure being applied to the back and neck.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's no doubt this hold will put tremendous pressure on the lower back.
No, I didn't go out in the first place. He went, nope, sorry, run again.
Target there.
Look at the top.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Oh, don't do this! Submission hold locked in! We may see a tap out right here! What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Michael, I love Diva matches. You know, I'm okay with this kind of like this. She's trapped!
Whoa, this could be trouble. What a sensational maneuver. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. A nightmare. And there's the submission. This might be it. I couldn't stand being in a hole like this. Well, if she's the one to blame it.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Michelle Hammer.
What a nasty hold that was. Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.
Yeah. Don't like it too bad.
City of Angels. Storm be troubled. Right. I've been preaching this all my life, right, bro? Out the windows.